And as you are LeBron Oswain, today I'm going to be checking out 5050 for the first time. I will be checking Starry Night, which I think is their pre-release song, as well as SOS, which is their debut song, right? If I said anything wrong, you guys can correct me. I will be checking the music videos for them, as well as the showcase stage. So, yeah. And guys, I do not know much about this group, other than there's Chanel and Yewon from Are You Next? And I reacted to Are You Next over on Patreon for those who are interested. And I love both of them, especially Chanel. She was one of my favorite trainees there. I'm so happy that she ended up debuting. And about the other members, honestly, I do not know much. I did quickly search on Google before starting this reaction about their names. And apparently a member is called Kina and a member is called Athena. So, yeah, but I'm not sure if I would be able to recognize them. Sorry in advance. Anyway, let's go. Starry Night, music video. Hey, I love the beat. Wow. Yewon. Chanel! Man, I'm so happy that she ended up debuting. Ooh. Is that really Yewon's voice? Oh, wow. Yo, I didn't expect this to be this good. Man, I'm so shocked by Yewon's voice. Was that really her voice? She sounded so good. Like, I remember in Are You Next, she was good. But honestly, like, she wasn't a, like, top 10 trainee on that show. But she was still, like, so good. And here, she's amazing. I really love her voice during that part. Other than that, I'm so happy seeing Chanel finally debuting, achieving her dream, especially after she was done dirty in Are You Next. And by the way, I think the first member here, I'm not sure her name, she looked so beautiful. I love her hairstyle, her makeup, they did justice to her. And also there was another member here that I really liked her voice. But where is she? This member, who is she? I love her voice. Wow, love what they did with her hair. Hey. Okay. Wow. Their choreography seems really good. I'm glad I'm checking the performance today. Yo! Hold up. I want to breathe a little bit. Didn't really expect this to be that good. Wow. How are they gonna top this for the actual title track? And like, I haven't checked the B-sides yet. This is a mini album, right? Hopefully it is. Like, I wouldn't want their debut to be a single album, especially with how good this sounds like. Yo! Like, let's hear SOS before, and I will judge it later. But like, I kind of wish this was a title track. We will see. They look so pretty! Wow! Yo, that was so good. By the way, like, the music video itself, it's so pretty. Everything that they did was great. I didn't think any of the CGI was bad. Like, that was shockingly so freaking good. Wow. And by the way, like, the choreography makes you so interested in checking the full overall performance. Which I'm glad I'm gonna be checking out now. But yeah, this was way better than expected. And I'm gonna need your help to tell me the members, by the way. Don't forget about that. Anyway. By the way, I did mention four members' names. You have to tell me the fifth one. I honestly don't know. I love how... Ooh. Yo, I'm so impressed by A1. I was not familiar with your game. I'm sorry. Maybe JTBC should have given you more screen time. Hopefully they keep those individual colors for the members moving on. Yo, the synchronization there. Yo, I'm so impressed. Such a pretty voice. Yo, this is probably one of the best songs this year. And the cover for it is so good, it does it justice. Yo! All the members have pretty voices. And second of all, I love those parts where they are synchronized. I think they should keep on doing that moving forward, highlight them. And this is one of the best songs this year, period. Wow, this is so good. SOS, let's check out SOS and see if it should have... Well, to be fair, there is a reason why a song is not the title track. Maybe the title track fits more with the message that the whole album is gonna say, or it fits like the concept more, like the overall concept more. We will see. So let's check it out. Okay, I love that beat. Yo, they look so pretty. They're doing such a great job at highlighting the visual aspect. This is when you vibe in the rain. Wow, they look so good. This is a banger. Now, missed you. Welcome back. Let's go. I was not familiar with... I need to know who's the choreographer, actually. Because there's so many cool movements in the choreography. Like, I really love that part. It's like they are vibing, having headphones on, and I really like that move that they did with their legs. And they look so pretty. Like, everything about this, they have the budget. That screams that they are so far giving them the budget that they deserve. The members look so good. The music video itself looks so good. The choreography for both SOS and the Starry Night. Now, SOS, I didn't see the full thing, are so good and do justice to the songs. And in terms of song, this is amazing, but it's not on Starry Night's level. However, yeah, I guess I get why this was the data track. Anyway, let's check out the performance for it. Honestly, wasn't expecting their songs to be this good. All their choreographies. Yo! This spot is too good. Love the transition. By the way, I'm so impressed by Chanel fitting this concept. Yo, it seems like they have been training for a really long time, considering how good they are in terms of being in sync with each other. Yo, this is it. Nah, this is so good. Anyway, guys. Yo, that was too good. Too good in terms of everything. Like, is this the perfect debut for them? I couldn't imagine something better, actually. Wow. You guys can tell me about the overall album. Should I check it out? Do you want me to check their variety content? If yes, I'll do them over on Patreon. I will appreciate your support over there. You guys can request me stuff over on Patreon, too, if you want me to check something from them that... you really want me to check. Other than that, I want to know more about the members, of course, and are they close? If there is any variety content from them, do you guys feel like they are becoming close fast? Do they seem like distant a little bit, like they are still, you know, getting to know each other? Are they already like a family, stuff like that? To be fair, it's still too early, but I want to know more. How long have they been training for together and stuff like that? But thank you guys for watching. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time for maybe more 50/50 content. Bye bye.